Welcome back to Let's Play Okami. Last episode, we restored the village to its original state and learned another technique as well. We drew a circle, which brightened up the place here. So, we are about to visit this place. Susano. Is he really a descendant? We'll probably find out soon enough as the story progresses. Enter. Hello. I know I could do that. What have I stumbled upon? Okay, don't awaken. Well, so much for that. Out like a light. Now what? Kushi Sake Brewer. I found a friend. You meet many people who want to talk to you like this. A triangle above the head. Oh, Poor guy. What was the point of that? Mrs. Orange. Are you related to Mr. Orange? Ishan must be famous. I think I know what to do. Magic. Well, speak and you shall receive. That works. Hello. Ah, Okay. Guess I'll work on that later. Whoa! Hello. A secret passage. Pretty sure they won't mind if I damage some of their property. But before anything, let's save the game. That means your divine attributes can be enhanced. I'm Let's see. Solar energy, life, which is the life energy. Ink pot displays the amount of ink. Let's see. Astral pouch. And money pouch. So we're gonna go with the health. I have owner? I didn't know that. Susano. Okay, time to visit Susano. Wakey time. The Great Warrior Susano. Wow, just wow. Oh boy, he's pissed. Yeah, okay. And he doesn't care. Tenhen Boku. I think I remember having trouble with this part.
What?
Okay, now what? Where do I go? Why don't we save the game just one more time for now? There we go. Let's see what Susano is up to. There are secret passages, hidden rooms. I wonder. A watermelon. Sweet and juicy fruity taste. Are you Susano? Are you up here somewhere? What tree?
What tree?
What tree is he talking about? Oh, there's Susano. I'm pretty sure it's getting nighttime, game time. I do remember saying that the old lady Miss Orange had something for me at nighttime, so might as well wait till then to do something. Well, there you have it. Speak of the devil. Right on time. It's nighttime. This is a sake house. This has to be it. Susano. He's asleep. Hello. What do we have here? do we have here? That speeds things up. Yeah, I feel the same way. Can I get some sake then to give to Susano? Time for paint job number 1000. Fixed. There you go. And there she goes. The Vista of the Gods. Press triangle to bite. Item. Let the training begin. Now this is the difficult part I had trouble with. Maybe it wasn't so difficult after all. So it's a quick time event. Now I have to help him. It's been a while since I played this. So the key thing is to help him. To make him believe he's really strong. Where is he going? Oh hey, it's Sakuya. Guardian saplings. Sounds like a clue. Easy peasy. Yo. What could possibly go wrong? Hello. I wonder what is available for shop. Let's see. What is this? Steel fist sake. In any case, before I can end the video real quick and I have to take care of something, and we'll continue this in a few seconds.